careful. One more, it sets and fires. This one's hit really hard out toward deep center field, and you could kiss that one goodbye. A three-run bomb for Ryan Sullivan. And just like that, in back-to-back frames, the Penmen come up with a three-run homer. It is 6-1.
Let that one sit over the middle of the plate, and Sullivan took advantage of it and sent it way out, as the center fielder just knew that Sullivan absolutely crushed him.
He just absolutely blasted this one. No chance for Nicholson out there. He just knew.